Now, American Top 40's look at one of the most important instruments in rock and roll, the saxophone. We've gone back through our memories and our record library and pulled out some of the classic saxophone riffs of the rock era. There are dozens of them to choose from, and we try to pick a variety of them. Here's our sampler. First, let's hear a roller coaster of a riff by famous 50s sax man King Curtis, the man who played on so many of the coaster's hits, like this one from 1958. It's Yakety Yak. Also from 1958, here's Chuck Rio of the Champs and the Smoky Sax on Tequila. Tequila from 1958. From 1965, the great Junior Walker and his all-stars with Shotgun. Junior Walker's Shotgun from 1965. From 1971, here's Bobby Keys blowing hard on a sax on the Rolling Stones hit Brown Sugar. Stones with Brown Sugar. From 1975, here's the big man, Clarence Clemons, on Bruce Springsteen's Born to Run. Born to Run by Bruce Springsteen. From 1978, it's Raphael Ravenscroft playing on Jerry Rafferty's smash, Baker Street. And the saxes don't stop. This past year, we had Quarter Flash's Rindy Ross playing on Harden My Heart, and Ernie Watts and Jim Horn playing on Glenn Frey's hit, The One You Love. And most recently, we had a hot sax at number one. Who Can It Be Now by the Australian band Men at Work. Their hit features the blistering blowing of Greg Hamm, the latest super saxophone to hit big on the chart. And that's our AT40 sampler of the saxophone in rock and roll. And the countdown honks on. The hits from coast to coast.